Find the midpoint of the segments with the given endpoints, negative 8, 4, and 6, 3. As you can see, I've written the midpoint formula. X1 plus x sub 2 all divided by 2, and y sub 1 plus y sub 2 all divided by 2. So plugging our coordinates into this formula, we add our x's, so we have negative 8 plus 6 all divided by 2, and 4 plus 3 divided by 2. Negative 8 plus 6 is negative 2, still divided by 2, and 4 plus 3 is 7 divided by 2. So this reduces to negative 1 and 7/2. This is our midpoint of this line.